Arize is an observability and evaluation platform. It allows machine learning engineers, AI engineers, to build, evaluate, and then productionize their specific ML or AI applications. So Arize is a tool that is purchasable through the AWS marketplace. It deploys directly in the AWS cloud and then is powered by those NVIDIA GPUs in order to serve clients with the agentic evaluation platform. Lots of teams, right, want to dive into the AI world. They want to utilize all of this new LLM technology. AWS with Bedrock makes it super easy to deploy those models into their different environments. They don't need to, you know, own all of that infrastructure and all of that that technology. We are, right, using Bedrock to deploy various different types of models. So be it GPT-4o, be it the Claude Sonnet models, teams can plug into Bedrock via an API, or they can access those models and actually interact with those models directly from Bedrock. So it's just a few clicks and the models are there. And from a NVIDIA perspective, we are working pretty closely with their NeMo microservices team. So we've got what we're calling the data flywheel, where Arize helps teams to collect and analyze how their AI applications are performing. NVIDIA kind of sits at the base level, provides all of that compute power, provides the GPUs and all of the technology to actually run the models. AWS orchestrating the model deployments, and then Arize is going to sit at that top level, allowing you to evaluate and understand how those models are performing once they get into either development or the production world. So we work with a few teams that are running some fine tuning pipelines with NVIDIA's microservices, using, you know, AWS to kind of store all of that data. After running through those services, we are able to cut down latency time. So lots of teams like to work with NVIDIA. They give you the microservices ecosystem, which makes it very easy to do fine tuning and set up guardrails for your specific use cases.